the issues of childcare, transportation, those barriers that WEN has seen since 1986 now seem even more relevant because of a pandemic. So the fact that it hasn't changed and now may even be in a worse decline over the next several months, if not years, is really the reason why we'll be around for another 35 years.